Mouse, remember the good old days when it took like 30 minutes to download a map?
I was like, man, these maps are downloaded so quick. So nice.
I remember this map. I don't know
what's going on. Come on, Sweden, let's go.
I haven't downloaded any maps in this game, really, till this server.
You gotta redeem yourself from World War II. Get out there, boy.
Yeah, this map's just okay.
You can shoot the tank.
Hey, you guys are old enough to remember when Call of Duty had vehicles in the original franchise, right?
Yes, sir, I do.
Let's defend the Reichstag.
That was back when it was like this used to...
Yeah, was it just an arcade
server? Servers. Yeah, it had death. It wasn't all about profit then either. That's the main thing.
Remember we used to have to unlock skins? Yeah, you had to win them and you not just pay for them? I miss game banana. Or FPS banana.
Well, that's kind of like why I started playing Counter-Strike and stuff again. Like this game, because this game wasn't all about money, it was about having a good community, and it did it. Back then, it had a thriving community.
You guys are starting to sound like those member berries on South Park.
Member?
Yeah. Remember when they used to have a tank and car and you could get in the turret? Come on, used to have it. Used to be able to get in that tank in the middle and turn the turret. I think either you could shoot out of it or turn the turret, I forget. That's way back in the primitive version of this game. I mean, real primitive.
Someone come stand with me.
There's a tank crawling across the...
Any of you guys remember the server Red Legion, RL?
Loki, get back here, bro.
No, don't kill me.
Oh, but I used to play on Badass.
I remember Badass Wankers, yeah. And STFU, I remember STFU. I was part of them for a little while.
I remember I purposely used to get banned from servers, and now I'm so limited with servers, I can't do that anymore.
I can't find, there's like no servers.
Exactly, I'm not trying to get banned.
Yeah, I'm ashamed to say back in the day I hacked and was banned.
I mean, this is my third Steam account.
Listen, judging by how poorly I play now, I mean, back when this game was, I played it, I was TPG, IGL, Callow, played all those tournaments, dude, it was so much fun.
Objective.
Nice shot. I don't even know where you are, to be honest with you. That's why it's a good shot.
Sniper!
Sniper will cover.
Clear!
Oh,
hey, I wanna run out.
You guys see the
across the street.
See the secret masturbation room on the map?
What?
We have to be PG, but the map does it? What the hell?
Mid.
Native.
We don't have to. We can still use foul language. Masturbation is.
Where's the room? I'm curious.
Improvement. Let's be honest.
Hey, does anybody remember that map by Karashek, FY Penis?
Follow me. Look, watch me. Riggs. Watch me. Watch.
Yeah. Oh. Now I'm intrigued.
missed it. Get that.
It's all
window.
Go over there.
I think we should all just call a truce and find this room.
I'm staying on the floor.
And sit around.
Going for another run.
Is it in the Reichstag?
The it's outside the Reichstag.
With a picture of Adolf Hitler in the middle of it.
Wait, hold on, watch.
Tell me my masturbation room, shoot.
Grenade
stack. Yeah, if I remember correctly, zombies on Call of Duty used to be called Nazi zombies, right? Before we got political correct.
It wasn't really called Nazi zombies, it was just zombies. But it was definitely not.
Called it Nazi zombies.
Was it? I don't remember that.
I think it used to be called that.
It's definitely a zombie.
I could have swore they used to have, like, Nazi uniforms.
Oh, yeah, they were Nazis. I just don't think the game mode was called, hey, let's go play Nazis.
Come on.
It's Thurbin. Thurbin.
Oh, no, I'm stuck.
Did you get any on you?
I'm stuck, Stepladder. Understand this. This was so easy. Like, I did this the first time.
I had to do the full speed jump and run at the same time.
Well, that was a no-scope, Marty Bjorn. But you know, Bjorn.
Oh, fuck. Someone's at it. Oh. You know, when a Swede talks, it sounds like they're singing.
Yeah, they fucked us all.
The funny thing is,
I'm actually a native English speaker. I just never managed to knock this fucking accent. But...
Oh, wow. Ever heard of the Swedish Chef and the Muppets?
Actually, most Swedes think he sounds more Norwegian than Swedish.
Same shit spelled differently.
Ooh, let's get these nose goes, huh?
Ah, fair.
Bork.
Mister, you mind if I jump by you, please?
Sorry for the masturbation rooms, jumping on each other. What is happening over there?
What, Benson, why?
Giant photograph available.
I feel like I'm all around the game here.
Where's this room? You have to be on the British side to see it?
Oh, no, you can't get into it unless you jump from the grenade.
That's what that window is.
Oh, wait a second. I'm in free look. Where is this masturbation room?
I see it's like a pink light up in there.
Can't find it. Is it outside the map or is it in the map?
It's in the map. I keep trying to get to it, but I keep missing the window.
I've been spectating trying to find it. I can't find this bitch.
I mean, this thing. If you spectate me, you'll see it. Spectate.
What's... I'm on you. Where's the
Easy, 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 easy.
Whoa, stay.
Hey, what are you guys doing blocking me up here? Oh! The old man nudie photos.
Can't get in there, man. Still comes back watching. So
annoying. And then it switched me. Dude, it's annoying. They automatically switch you sometimes.
Hey, got me. Ah, what the deuce?
I couldn't see anything from spectating.
Oh, sorry, man.
Yeah, I'm up there, I'm doing it, and you're like, nah, you're doing too good. Eat this.
You know what's about, how come Europeans hate Americans when they say we're overly friendly? Time. You think that contradicts the area? Are you?
What did you ask?
Don't go.
Is there a reason why Europeans hate Americans, but we're always overly friendly?
I messed up the name, sorry, man. I tried to stop.
Well, I can't really say. I lived in Canada for 7 years, so like I'm half American, but
You just say you lived in Canada for how long, and that made you American? What?
No,
I am. It works like that, bud.
No. My father was in the American Navy, bro.
Hey, man, listen, we're all human beings, buddy. I don't really care where you're from.
Anyway, I think it's because, I don't know, too loud, maybe.
Hey, Americans are we're not cultured enough. That's the problem.
So close.
And now we're never going to get a culture, because now it's cultural appropriation now if we do it. So.
Maybe.
You have better food than a European.
He spectate me.
I was so close. think the trick is you gotta get line up at the flag. To do high speed run and jump at the same time. It takes too many keys for me.
So when you get to the window too.
So, you gotta crouch. You gotta crouch when you get close.
So I'm allowed to say this, right? So what a Canadian girl masturbates, there's maple syrup at the end of it, right?
And the beginning, yeah. Actually, if you didn't know.
Oh!
Disequation. I'm camping.
Aw, disturbed.
Back to no-scoping, it was a lot more enjoyable.
I killed four people and I'm gonna die out of nowhere. No! Help me! Bjorn!
Yeah, bro. If I want to see in the porn room, you can expect me.
I'm up there. Go for a minute.
Bjork, you don't live in Sunnyvale Trail Park in Nova Scotia at all, right?
No. But I did live in Nova Scotia.
Yo, it's beautiful up there. I can't go there anymore. I'm a felon for stealing golf carts.
Hey, you guys are the allies. Can you give us a break for a little bit? We're just trying to jump off the roof for fun here. If you see it on the roof, give us a break, please.
Infamous room.
View from the porn room.
What?
Oh, very nice, Christopher.
Shush.
Oh, no, no, no! Run! Scalper, my bad. I meant to kill my star-crossed lover, Christopher.
You still fuck.
Pretty bad, mate.
Not
I can't manage the combination of keys that I have on my keyboard to make that. Just that I was lined up just perfectly, but I couldn't crouch.
Yeah, the key binding in this game like screws up sometimes. Like I'm reloading, and then sometimes there's a shoot. Like what the hell?
Nice.
Come back out here. Come on, peek, you old man. I got your AARP right here.
Ah! These boys.
Oh my God, Benson.
Oh, nice.
Alright, boys, been fun, man. I'll play again sometime. Love you guys.
Peace, Camp. See you guys. Bye, Dad. Enjoy your youth while still lasting. You're not 40 yet.
Got a jumper.
Got domed right coming out the window. I couldn't even defend myself. So is that guy's name Pawpaw or Papaw?
Minutes remaining.
I don't see anybody with that name.
Oh, I mean, he's not in the server. It's like, I think he's an admin on here.
Oh, I always think Pawpaw myself.
I don't know. I know Southerners pronounce like Papaw.
Ebon.
papa. Oh, mein papa.
Kill the American! Ah, the American killed me.
Just ignore it. It will go away.
You know, it's kind of funny. You know, everybody thinks Canucks are friendly as hell. You know, they were some of the most badass mother effers in World War One and Two.
Yeah, they're great soldiers, but they're still pretty friendly folks.
But
if you go traveling there.
Yeah, that's they're one of the reasons for the Geneva Convention, so. Was the Canucks.
Mess with me or mine, bro.
Now, Bjork, have you ever heard of anybody crossing the border into Canada illegally and what happens to them?
I think they get turned into fucking dogs. Not sure.
They get turned into what?
Turned into dog food, I think.
I mean, is Canadian jail like American jail or is it just like a Norwegian jail where you just live in a condo?
I think they take refuge in churches. And, because I'm from Canada. Like everywhere else, you know.
What I associate Canadians with is what I see from Trailer Park Boys and the three times I've been to Niagara Falls.
Get ready to choose a match.
5, 4, 3.
I'm so close to getting in that window.
I crouch at the end.
That's what I said. Getting to that key for me is hard.
Getting that key.
I got my keyboard laid out in a very specific way.
Come here.
You gotta put on the run mode first. Sorry, I mean to talk.
Come here. No, I'm sorry. I'll let you go for it.
No worries.
Now, when I first started playing this game, our friend Christopher here, he told me how to play this game on arrow keys.
Time to choose.
How inconvenient that is nowadays.
Arrow keys, oh man.
What do you use now, a game controller or some kind?
No, I use WASD, but I learned on this game with arrow keys.
That's gotta be hard.
There's a like, Counter-Strike, like, professional player who plays with arrow keys, bro.
What? The crouch jumping was very hard. Especially shift. I used to use shift and control and jump. Oh god.
Right, you
invincible. I poked three times in your eye.
My hand was drinking it. I was holding my beer. Will you kill me? Ugh.
You have to jump when you jump up, you literally jump up first and then put the parachute. Is that the idea?
You gotta run and jump, hit your parachute, and then when you get to the window, you gotta crouch.
That sounds like somebody's.
You have to put on the extra. Oh, shoot.
It is challenging, but I have mastered it.
You have to do the faster run version, like full speed run or just regular run?
I usually run.